Cody, why are you late?
I don't know, I just forgot to take off the
trash. Okay, well, please don't wear that again. This really bad, right? It's the first time we're wearing it, okay, but tomorrow, if you dress like that, I'm gonna have to send you home. Okay?
Yep. Hakuna Matata.
Are you on your phone?
I wasn't.
Yeah, you were. I saw you.
No, I wasn't.
Yeah? Well, what were we talking about?
Shapes?
Shapes. No, we were talking about the death colors.
Oh.
With me.
I don't want to.
Well, I'm not asking you to. I'm telling you to.
It's mine.
You want me to tell the principal?
No.
Okay, give it to me.
Mm-mm.
Give it to me.
Mm-mm.
We
can have him in Mr. Chao's class. Why can't we have him in here?
Well, I'm not Mr. Chao, and if you don't want to give it to me, then I'm
going
to give it to
Mr. Chao. Fine, but if I lose my streak because of you, you'll be sorry.
Hey, yo, you hear about that party tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go, man.
Dude, let's look up. Let's get a bunch of the team members to come out with us.
Let's do it.
Where are you going?
What's the matter with you?
Just talking.
Yeah, we're just talking about
the
lecture.
Well, I heard a party that you guys were going to go to, and you guys clearly have a curfew because there's a sports game that you two have to go to.
No, we don't.
Yeah, you do. And I just talked to your coach.
We make our own rules. He doesn't tell us what to do. We just play for him.
Really? So if I tell that to your coach, he'll approve that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think so.
This is not okay. Because every classroom has their own set of rules, we can't all agree on the same thing. And that causes chaos.
Get up!
However, if you vote for me, together we can make a difference and fight against these rules so that everything is fair. My name is Marina Acuna, and I approve this message.
Get off me!
Get back here! Get back here! Get back here!